Okay, this video is to show the issues that are happening with this error message I'm getting, the doubling of boxes that have been checked. You can see green wall is doubled there. I've just created this report. If we go and look at the mains report, we can see that everything has been doubled. Everything's doubled. So when that happens, I cancel. You can see, if I close that down, I'm using my iPhone SE, and we can go into the client again, go to Pembroke, there they are, so we'll go look at what's going on. So I want to try and fix that, so I'm going into edit, and let's have a look at all sections. So all sections are still saved as normal. I've just checked every box, written my descriptions. Okay, so it looks alright. I'll try and save that again. And we get this error message. So if I close that error message, I have to click that quite a few times for it to close. There we go, seems to have closed now. I'll close this report. Okay, so that's closed now. And I'll go back in. To the client. And you see it's disappeared now. So now there is nothing tagged in there. That same one where it said green wall, now says nothing. If I go back to edit, that we can see staff and times are still there. The photo uploaded is still there. The activity summary is still there. But if I view all sections, nothing is ticked anymore. So I have to re-tick everything.